forget?
Before you board, be sure to tuck your design key to the reader. Your design is now linked to the SimCar ride vehicle.
Say
your
hi.
SimCar journey is about to begin.
To YouTube.
Yeah, this is where I
hooked
out, right?
Your Chevrolet custom concept vehicle is ready for performance testing.
Oh, you're almost
there. Test lift technician will direct you to the gate. Before you board, be sure to touch your design key to the reader. Your design is now linked to the SimCar ride vehicle. Your SimTrack journey is about to begin.
Guys, I'm gonna have to do this for now. Okay guys, I'm gonna have to do this. Really?
Yeah.
Can't look at it.
You'll see you later.
I think you already know her because of all the other videos that she's been in. Yeah, we're at Disney right now, so yeah, I will not be home until tomorrow, and I'm gonna be making more videos. For
yeah.
Okay, guys, hold on. Sorry.
Huh?
Okay.
Okay. No, no,
I'm
going to
have
to
what? They're coming to Albany in September.
We can't get them.
She's
going to
get
a
ticket
tonight.
But she's
going
to go with us.
What?
She's coming with us.
So those are the cars.
How long
are we going? You guys are going to see it, the ride.
But it's not until September.
Well, I sometimes use my camera, sometimes I use my phone, but I'm using my phone right now. So, hold on, guys.
You'd be okay to step down?
Yes, she
can. Okay, guys, we move, and I will tell you when I have to stop this. I'm not going to stop recording, but I'm going to stop and tell you when. Okay, hold on. Hold on, guys.
Oh, well. We'll do.
Oh, mommy!
Oh.
Oh,
it's
okay.
I'm sorry.
I'm
good.
On my shoulder.
I forgot what that was on my shoulder.
Okay, so I'm going to start.
Fastened in your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the vehicle at all times. And please supervise children. Thank you.
La estación de control de cinturones de seguridad está a la vuelta de la esquina. Por su seguridad, mantenga sus manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del vehículo y cuide a los niños.
Automated driving technology activated.
Welcome to the sim track. We'll begin with a capability test to see how your vehicle designs perform under challenging weather and surface conditions.
Monitoring road surface.
Connecting to OnStar.
SIM car performance data acquired.
Let's see how your designs hold up now.
Commencing sim car off-road and extreme weather sequence. Capability test results displayed and verified.
Now let's see how your vehicles compare when it comes to their efficiency.
Scanning SIM car for optimal eco efficiency. Engaging eco scan for aerodynamic efficiency. Drive systems analysis. Hyperspectral imaging in progress. Calculating total enviro impact. Commencing responsiveness test.
Here we go.
Okay, the responsiveness data is now being synchronized.
Automated driving technology verified and active. Avoidance technology disengaged. Displaying responsiveness data.
Here comes the final test.
Energizing for power test.
Oh,
power test results. SimTrack performance testing complete.
This concludes your performance testing. You'll be able to see how your Chevrolet custom concept vehicle designs compared with the sim car after you disembark.
Coming in the end of the